So what do we know about Kimberley?
Kimberley bought this house with her husband, and her husband actually passed away, I believe it was a year after they bought the house. So, it's just tragic. I can't even imagine.
Kimberley, she's so strong, even though she's been through such a hard thing, and yet she's still so hopeful.
She's excited to get her house updated
for her and her boys.
I'm glad to be able to help her.
I am too.
Here we are.
It's a great little street, private.
I like it.
So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Okay, so this is your house.
Yes, I just love it. My husband and I bought it about 6 years ago.
Okay.
I'm Kimberley Carnahan. I live with my two youngest sons, Mark and Levi. My husband, Darren, and I, we have 6 kids altogether because when I married Darren, he was a widower. So I was blessed to become a mom to his 4 children. And then we had the 2 boys. We moved here from Phoenix because after the 2008 housing market crash, we lost our home. So we chose Northwest Arkansas basically for a new start. It's been an awesome place to raise a family. So Darren and I bought this house with the intention of renovating it and making it our dream home. We started with 1 bathroom. After he got done with the bathroom, my husband got sick. Within a year, he passed away from cancer. Darren and I were married about 15 years. So to be able to make this renovation come true is gonna be completing a dream that my husband and I had when we moved in. So it means a lot to me. And looking forward to finish this final chapter in the life that my husband and I started.
It's gonna fall right on you.
What?
The whole thing was shaking.
Hit it again. You know what that means? There's no love on this.
Are you sure the entire house is not gonna actually cave in on itself?
Let me cut a hole up in there and see.
Okay, let's check.
If this is a load-bearing wall, we will have to run a beam to support the ceiling above it. You got a light?
Got a phone.
Yeah, hand me your phone.
I got it. Babysitter, send a video of Luke. He's a muddy mess. He's having fun.
Jenny Mars.
Dave had a... Sorry, we're getting distracted. Carry on. Dave got a delivery of rocks. He's just sliding down.
Who needs a sled when you got your body?
Jenny Mars?
Sorry, I got distracted.
We got trusses that go front to back. There's no ceiling pressure at all. And I'm ecstatic because I don't have to run a beam.
We have cabinets arriving in just a couple of days. So I need to check off a bunch of things on my list. I'm closing off the old doorway in between the kitchen and laundry room and removing a window in the family room because we need to make the wall flush for the new cabinets. And on the back of the house, I'm creating a new doorway to the kitchen, which will be Kimberley's access to the back patio. And as a bonus, I can repurpose the kitchen window to close off the old doorway in the laundry room.
The exterior of Kimberley's house is, you know, it just really doesn't have any identity right now. Nothing special about it, nothing that makes you think, oh my goodness, look at that adorable house. It has no curb appeal. So Kimberley wants her home to feel like a modern farmhouse. And in order to give her that aesthetic, we're changing out the front door, we're opening up the front porch by losing the center column, and we're squaring off the old round columns to modernize this front porch. We're also adding cedar shake to add some warmth. Really just want it to feel like a really adorable, inviting cottage. Seeing Kimberley's house come together, it is just so exciting. I cannot wait to show Kimberley. I cannot wait. In the back of our mind throughout this entire renovation, we've been really cognizant of the fact that this home started as a dream for Kimberley and Darren. Right in here.
Right in there, okay.
Your little caning will be perfect. They'll be able to hear the sound. Hopefully, when we turn the home back over to Kimberley, she will feel like we have really honored Darren, and we have honored the vision that they had for this place together.
It is so pretty.
Hello. Oh my God.
I can't believe it.
That is incredible. It's so beautiful.
Oh, I love it.
I'm so glad. When we first talked, we talked about a modern farmhouse. So we tried to take that farmhouse feel, but also really wanted to just add a little bit of character and charm. And I think now, with the shake and taking out that one post made such a huge difference. So it's hopefully very welcoming.
It's beautiful. I love it. I love it. And the rocking chairs, they look beautiful.
So Dave made those for you. So you know, yes.
You made those for me?
So you know, you told us the story of Darren's dream. And you two sitting on the rocking chairs on the front porch.
You're gonna make me cry.
But that was just such a meaningful story, and that he had this vision for you. So we knew you needed rocking chairs.
We wanted just something that fit this porch, was unique.
Oh, wow.
They're very comfortable.
You made these.
Have a seat.
They're nice. Awesome. You did such a good job.
Well, thank you.
Spend all my time out here. Thank you so much for making this dream come true.
Absolutely. We're honored. All right, so you ready to go inside?
Let's go do it.
Can't wait.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow. This is not my house. It's so different.
Remember when we first came here, you needed storage. So now, storage everywhere. Anywhere I can make storage, I did. So we have space for the boys' things.
Oh, all their sports stuff.
You can throw shoes in here. You know, they can hang backpacks.
That's exactly what I needed before. Always look messy. And now this looks beautiful. And it's all organized. That is awesome.
So Chase and Joe made this table for you. We wanted to do benches so you can fit as many people as you can.
This is absolutely gorgeous. It's what I imagined in here. This is awesome. It's unbelievable.
So check out your kitchen.
Oh my goodness. This just doesn't even feel like my kitchen. It looks so different.
I know.
I love the light colors. It's so bright.
We didn't really expand the footprint of the kitchen. We just closed off that door to the laundry room, but we were able to gain all this for storage.
Oh, I won't even know what to put in all these drawers. This is unbelievable. In my center island. Oh my goodness.
So Dave made that for you.
You made that?
Yes.
Dave.
Jenny wanted that quintessential farmhouse island, like the butcher block where you use it and you cut on it and you enjoy it.
Then we'll just get better with time.
Exactly.
That's right.
That, wow, always on my mind. That will, Darren will always be here with us.
Mm-hmm. You had mentioned that it was a meaningful saying between you and Darren. This is the heart of the home.
This is. And we used to cook together all the time.
Oh.
So that is very special that you put it right here. I'll look at that every day. It will make me smile.
Yeah, that's what I hope for.
That's so perfect.
Yeah, I love it. It's beautiful.
This really looks awesome as an open dining
room. Absolutely. Yeah.
Before, the kitchen, it came across here, and you were so separate from everyone else. So now when your kids, friends, whomever is here, everyone's together.
This is absolutely my dream come true.
Perfect.
So glad.
Now check out one more space down here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Look at this. It's like out of a magazine. It is beautiful.
I wanted it to just be dark and kind of moody, but also really comfortable in here. We did this big built-in as the focal point of the room, because before, the sofa and everything were oriented that way, and then you had the boys' stuff over here. And so now everybody can kind of gather around and hang out. And then we added this texture of the caning. Mm-hmm. It also is awesome because we have a karaoke machine back here.
Oh my goodness.
So the caning, that way you have the speaker back there and you can still hear it through the cabinet. But it looks pretty too. We want it to be a joyful house
full of
it
music. I can't wait to have our first karaoke party.
Yes.
And you guys are invited.
I love karaoke, so I'm in. Not good, but I love it.
It's incredible. You guys have done an awesome job.